Y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I'm Money and K. If you haven't subscribed, what's up, family? Thank you for coming back and rocking with me or rocking with me for this video for Vlogmas Day. What is it, the 21st? Yeah. Vlogmas Day 21st. We like hella late going Christmas shopping. But we finna go Christmas shopping. And it's 7:04. Like, it's real late, but I mean, that's what we finna go do. Say hi, Eric.
Time.
Say hi, twins.
Hi.
Who is this better doing? Say hi, Milani.
What?
Say hi.
Okay.
All right, so we finna go. We gonna go take. Period. We finna go to Chi Chi house. We finna go take all the kids to Eric mama house, and she's gonna watch them while we go Christmas shopping. Mm-hmm. Eric thought of this idea. He was like, it'd be good like if we just drop them off and then go Christmas shopping instead of like taking them with us. I have this little guilty conscious thing, like if whatever they be wanting, I just always feel like I have to. I just always feel like I have to get them what they want. And he was like, you just gonna drop them off at Chi Chi house so I can freely shop and I don't gotta worry about feeling bad. I could just get what I'm gonna get and not get like really what they gonna get. I mean, a chicken chip. Eric on the phone. Do not FaceTime the drive, guys. But I got all my little
models and shit.
Jacket. Like my jacket. It's not really that cold outside. I can show y'all my feelings when I get out of here. So we making a gas station stop. Gotta get some gas. This vlog might be like really small, because like I really just don't want to edit today, and I waited like really late, like now, to vlog, because I just thought this was gonna happen like a little bit earlier, and I didn't want to do something else. I don't know. I'm honestly, y'all, vlogging, like doing Vlogmas is really exhausting, especially when you do it the same day, edit the same day, and post the same day. It's really exhausting. It's super fucking exhausting. Yeah, but let me show y'all my fit. I told y'all that I got on a black sweater. So I got these leggings. These came from Rainbow. And I got on my J's. These came from probably Kids Foot Locker. I don't know which J's these are. I think these retros. I know me and the twins got these on. They wanted me to wear mine because they got on theirs. So, actually, I was going to wear my black and white retros. Yeah, my black and white retros, because I think these are retros. Y'all, I really don't be knowing, like, what the name of the Jordans are. Like, I really just don't. But I was going to wear my black and white retros. But since they're wearing their, what is this, like, pink and purple or whatever Jordans, they wanted me to wear mine, too. So that's that. I finally combed my hair out today. It's crazy. Let's see if I can show you my hair. Okay, this is an awkward position. Oh, and this jacket came, it was with the it was like a piece. It was a what do you call that? A sweatsuit piece. So this is just the jacket to the sweatsuit piece. I also got this from Rainbow, period. Don't sleep on them. So I combed my hair out. It got the little lumps in it because I just had it in a tight ponytail. tight ponytail and I didn't brush it. I was gonna wear my hair like this in public, and I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just wear my hair like this and see if like people give reactions, like wearing my real hair in public. And it's no strain to it. Like, it's no strain. I only combed it out and that's it. Sometimes when black girls wear their real hair in public and it look like how mine look, people tend to like just stare at you. Why they stare at you, I have no idea, but people really will tend to just stare at you if your hair like this. And then they want to say you nappy headed. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I'm nappy headed, but my hair real though. I'm not wearing no weed though. Even though I really want some weave. I want some weave, or like a wig, but like I never really had neither, so I don't know how that would work. So I don't know how neither one work. I don't know like the sizes of the wigs. I don't know like my head shape. Like basically anything you need to know about wigs, I have no idea about wigs. I have no idea about weave. I don't know how to shop for weave. None of that. So this side honestly is a lot softer than this side. Let me show you. Like this side is a little different. How does that look? But yeah, that's my hair. This is my crazy hair. I could have brushed this side a little bit more. There go Eric. I probably don't even add no music to this vlog. I hope y'all don't mind like no little background elevator music. I just don't want to. Thank you, baby.
Mm-hmm. I like that, baby.
So like I told y'all, I'm always freaking thirsty. So you just got me a slushie. I did want a Sprite from Dollar Tree. But we can make it to Dollar Tree. I'm thirsty now. You asleep?
It's park time.
You took a nap?
I'm tired.
You're a little tired?
Yeah, me too, mommy.
Oh. Stop playing with them. This way, girls. Oh, I forgot the diaper bag. It's right here. What? I didn't do that. You did that. First time without all the kids. Look, there's so empty back there.
Damn!
Not over my chest.
Come on, pick it up for it, for they. You know, it's a fast.
We have some wrapping paper. Eric on the cam, period. Say hi, Eric.
It's arm time.
So we get some wrapping paper. I was thinking to like wrap each of their gifts in different wrapping paper. I mean, like, say this is Lonnie wrapping paper, and then get other ones that's for Leah wrapping paper.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So like, we know what gift is like what gift.
Remind me, I got it. We're gonna have to get some scissors and some tape.
Oh yeah. We need a card. This fucking store ain't got no damn cards.
Bullshit.
I hate stores because they got no damn cards.
Fuck wrong with them.
Or no basket.
Horrible.
Wait, this man said please.
I know.
Huh? Who asked him if he leaves? Don't get his damn card.
I am gonna ask him when he come. He need to bring his ass over here though. As soon as he brings his ass over here, we gone. Yeah.
Wrapping paper. So I got six. So then we all know, like, I like this little one right here. This cute.
I jiggled the arm, baby. I jiggled the arm.
I don't really like too many Christmas wrapping papers. They not all that good.
Damn, this motherfucker don't got no cards. This is
So we came in here, get some wrapping paper. Tape, scissors, spin on them scissors, stuff like that. But we need a cart. I hate walking without a cart. But I'll see y'all in a minute because it's kind of hard to do what I gotta do. And I gotta hold my camera because I was asking Eric to hold my camera. Y'all see my hair? Hot ass mess. Hot mess, but it's mine, period. Hot mess, but it's mine. So honestly, not being cheap or nothing, it's so easy to shop for my daughters. Like, they three, it's super easy to shop for them because they just love anything and everything. So got this for them out of here. They love Minnie Mouse and it's Junk Bro. They love Play-Doh. They love Play-Doh. They love like kitchen stuff like this. So I think I'm gonna pick this up for them. Nothing. They love that. It's a lot of stuff in here that they would like that would be easy to pick up for them. So gonna pick up some stuff out of here, but we need a fucking cart. We need a fucking cart. I'm up. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. Straight up like the objects, I'm a big crip. If I got up on a lean, I'ma sit. Okay, so I forgot to vlog because Eric pissed me off in the car because we almost got in a car accident and almost died, and it almost was the end of Money AK because Eric wasn't paying attention. Don't drive and FaceTime, guys, like I said in the beginning of the video. But we in Five Below. We in Five Below. Get some gifts for the girls out of here. He's a, talk about Star Wars. No. No, it's not. Eric, you so ghetto. So yeah, it's a lot of slime products in here. But I just got them some slime. So let me show y'all what I literally just got them. Some slime at a Dollar Tree. I literally just got them some slime at a Dollar Tree, and it was the same size as this. Well, it was a little bit bigger than this. A little bigger than this, $4. This is $3. Don't sleep. Somebody done opened up slime. Wanna feel it? Wanna hold it? You wanna steal it? I'm just kidding. It was already open. It was right here. So let me put it back where I found it. Don't steal, kids. But yeah, it's a lot of slime stuff. It's a lot. A lot of slime products. Which I'm kind of like shocked about. Because I want my kids to have some toys. Get them some toys. Not a lot of slime. Even though they love slime. Right, Eric? Yeah. You don't know. Like, they get real hype over slime. We went in this aisle already.
Yeah. This is the first aisle we went in.
They got all slime in here. Oh, we should get them a little skateboard.
They're gonna fall off this shit. Face first.
Look how cute this is. What is this supposed to be? How this is unique. It's very unique. I should get this for Stank. No? No, you don't agree. Cause you didn't say yes quick enough. Okay, so I'm just looking for a couple more things to get them. out of here, I'm not getting double to everything, because all they really gonna do is just share stuff entity way. I know this is not $5, cause baby, they got these at Dollar Tree. They got these at Dollar Tree. See, look, you remember I bought them those for Easter, the bunny, cause you know their birthday was on Easter. I bought them those for Easter, the bunny one, and it was a Dollar Tree. Rip off. I don't know what else to get them. Let's look in the makeup. They love makeup, and I did not get them no little cheap makeup at Dollar Tree because I didn't like the style of it. This actually smell good. Well, I didn't know they had bathrooms for customers in the Five Below. Oops. This aisle smell really good. Well, back there it smell good. Let's look. What is this? Bath fuzzies. Look at this. All the way over here. Slime everything.
Eric, what you been doing to me? Oh, Tato.
Come on, bye. Finally, I have Five Below. Okay. Five Below got a lot of stuff in it. It's a lot of slime stuff. And since I knew that, first of all, since I knew that my kids like slime, when I seen slime in Dollar Tree, I picked it up. Like, they love slime. So I figured, like, my first thing about Five Below, alright, I'm gonna get some slime. Which was one of the things that I put in the cart. I picked up a do your own slime when they got like a lot of slime in it. A lot of slime materials to play with.
I ain't grabbed no real one, no strawberry. I'm about to put that down, pick up gray apple. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I did.
I got gray apple.
Yeah, I did. I got two.
Because I put strawberry down too.
Yes,
but they had a lot of stuff in there. Eric was like helping people. Eric was the help. Everybody would just, they so nice though. Like, people so nice, they would tap me and ask me, hi, can I, do you mind if I use his arms? That's so nice, because if somebody didn't ask me, like, excuse me, can, like, if they went to ask you, excuse me, can you get this for me, I'd be like, bitch, the fuck, don't you see me standing here, like, what do you mean? Because when the first lady tapped me, I'm not even gonna lie, the way that I looked at her like, what you touching me for? Like, you know, why you touching me? And then she was like, do you mind if I use his arms? I'm like, oh yeah, sure. Then somebody else asked. Everybody wants to use your arms. I mean, we was all small. We all small. Eric kind of tall. So now, we're going to go. We're probably going to do a little bit more shopping tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Like not too hectic. Hopefully not as long as we did today. We left the house at like 7, 8, 9. We've been gone for 2 hours. Do some shopping tomorrow. And then that's it. That's it, because they got so much stuff today. Do some shopping tomorrow. I want to start rapping, because you know what? If I get bored, I might as well feel like rapping then wait till like the last minute, and then I don't want to wrap them up. Plus, baby, we need to like in my head, I'm like, we need to start wrapping. So then, cause like Dollar Tree wrapping paper don't be long. I don't know if you know that, but I've bought wrapping paper like their first Christmas from Dollar Tree, and Dollar Tree wrapping paper is not that long. So I think if we wrap what we got, if we need more wrapping paper, then we'll be able to grab more instead of just thinking, because we got like 6-7 wrapping papers, but they not that long. They're not long at all. Like normal wrapping papers is long. They not long at all. No. Something is wrong with this man. But we on our way. Let's go back and get the kids. We gonna sit at your mom's house for a little bit? Or
how long? If you do, it ain't gonna be too long. We'll come back in 10 minutes, Tim. Alright.
Okay. We're probably gonna sit at his mom's house for 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45 minutes. Because you always stay for not long. We'll be there for a good little bit.
No, but for real, house.
All right, so we gone. So we on our way to his house to get the kids. not his house, it's my house to get the kids.
And then
we
going home.
And then we going home. So, honestly, I think I'm going to end the vlog here.
I'm
going to
do it.
Because... Yeah, because it's like nothing else to do. Like, we really just finna go get the kids. And then that's it.
So, listen, you gotta subscribe to her and all her social media.
Period.
Don't worry about my shit. It ain't your business. I don't get no fuck. Other than that, yeah, subscribe.
Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. It should be like right here.
And then y'all should just do y'allself a favor and just, before you finna go to sleep, go to her page, click on the first video, and just let all, autoplay, but right. Let them all play down.
Let them all play.
While you sleep.
Period. Because, like, especially if you don't like to sleep in the dark, you might as well just let my videos play out. Yeah, and hit me in your dreams.
I hear you without dreaming.
All right. See y'all in Vlogmas Day 22.